Alright, what is up? What is up, guys? My name is Austin, and today we're going to be playing Super Mario 63, a 2D version of Super Mario 64 made by Nintendo. So currently, I am going to be recording on top of my SF Muni drawing, 7031 and 6421. But anyways, without further ado, wait! I just want to thank you guys for getting me past 140 subscribers. And we got our 131 subscribers back after a few days. Like a few days ago. And without further ado, let's do this! No, not now. Not now, Mr. Up Down Across 38. See what the castle lies for us. Yeah. But anyways, let's hit the clockworks. And fix up our clock.
Let's go.
There are only three. Oh, the pendulum! Oh, God, the pendulum! Yes, get over. Get her! Oh, my God, hurry! Oh, that's a no! Okay, let's duck under the pendulum then. No! Okay. Save number two. But guys, anyways, Happy New Year! How's your 2019 going? Ah! Come on, hurry up. Come on, hurry up, hurry up! Oh, save number three. Oh, my God. Fourth save. Can we get a save counter here? Oh, that could have been save number six, but we're still on save number five. I can't believe we clutched that. Gotta keep track of my memory. Cause that Caltrain video was worth the memory. Looks like Reno almost got Super Mario 64. Ow. Like, the game is almost very accurate. Because there is actually a heart at the beginning. Spoiler, if nobody has even played the 64 version. I only played the 64 version on the DS. It's gonna take me a while. I'll have to cut it here until we can get past this area. Oh my God, yep. Hold on. Alright guys, we're back. We're back. I nearly died. Get on the pendulum! Oh my God! Oh my God! That was a clutch. That was... Oh my god! Dude, this is not a speedrun, but I know that YouTuber Glad Jonas would probably see this one. I'm not speedrunning. I'm sorry, Glad Jonas. Get on! Oh my god, no! How long is this going to take? Okay, that didn't take long. Jump over! Ow! Get out of here! Nobody likes you! Considering actually almost every single speedrunner hates you! Oh, gross! You just got burned! Remember, this water jetpack acts like your phone battery. If you have an idea what I'm saying, that will be fine. But to make things even better, I will pin it if you understood what I meant. Only have 20 tries on this one. I'm not sliding. How? Okay, there we go. Where's the pendulum? Okay, there it is. Let's wait for it. Okay, never mind. Gotta get on that hand! Gotta get on that hand! Get it! Oh my god. Okay. I think it's a lot more easier to transfer all the way to here. There we go! Here we go! Oh my god, it's cringe-worthy. But I still love it! Oh my god, so lucky.
Let's go!
I got all of the pendulums. Okay. Without further ado... Ah! I have no idea what I just said. Oh. Oh wait. One of them is right here. Tile set! Yeah. Oh! Got it! Got it! Yes! But anyways, we just fixed our clock. And now let's hit the Bowser. Alright, one moment as I pause. Cause I would only have less than 30 minutes left. The pit of Bowser's castle. Wait, no, not, course? I don't know. Hold on, I need to get a tissue. Alright, let's jump down! Da 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 da. I know this is from another Mario game. Now this is where things get heated. Get out! I swapped that! Yeah. How did that not register? Yeah. Ow! Hey! God. What? Oh my God, what is this? Bring that! No! No, not one coin! Let's lower it down. Double clutch. Oh my God! What? Didn't register? What? Somebody explain that? Alright! So far so good! Oh my god! And fire. Oh! Yes! Come on! Let's go! Oh! We were doing so well! Ow! Get out of here! Oh my God, I did not burn my pants! Oh my! Let me be right back. Okay, we're through! Ah! Eerie! Massive eerie! Ah! Please stop killing me. What have I ever done to you? Ow. Oh my god, I screwed myself up. No.
Mamma mia.
I screwed myself so bad. Okay, let me come back to you guys, okay? Okay, I just decided to skip this one. Whoa! Okay. Son of a gun! Hurry up already! Another take. Okay, I'm here. Please stop killing me. Please stop killing me! Look more that way! Oh my god, oh my god! Go! Just go! I'll get you back later again! Okay! Run back! We unlock! Whoa!
Yippee! Yeah!
Woohoo! Oh my god! Such a rage level! Yeah. No! Oh my god. Is this where the last star is? What does this mean? Oh, what is this? We need to get one more key. Okay. Guys, we did it. We just made a speed run. We made a run for it. That was quick. How did we cheat that system? World may never know how I cheated the system. Probably with insane luck. Now hold on one second, my memory's about to die. We got the final key! Alright. Let's just glide ourselves down there. Oh my god. Get out of here! Get out of here! Be right back. Again. I accidentally cut myself, but actually what I said was yet again. Okay. We're back. Yet again. Now it's time for a refill. Wait, hello? What the heck is this? You mean I have to blast through all these? Okay. Guys, I'll make a part 2 series about this one, okay? My memory's about to die. Or... until I get to the Bowser level. Actually, until I get to the Bowser level, I'll start to record again. Okay? Meet you there! And here it is! Bowser! Ready for battle! Oh my god, that saved me! If this is the final one, oh my god. Go! Go! Oh my god! We did it! Without a single death. Ha! That robot was just a diversion! It's too late, Mario. The meteor is fully charged and ready to launch. Soon, it will crash into Heathchip's castle and... Slingstar. Oh, okay, we can go back to the castle now. But let's save it now, okay? I don't want to die here anymore. Okay? And I don't want my memory to die here. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. This is Austin Lee signing out. But thank you for over 140 subscribers and counting. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So, peace out.